Easy. Stay.
Don't be shy, partner.
No such thing as a stranger here.
Well, you look like you need to take a load off.
Well, ain't this a rare treat?
Why didn't you tell me we had guests coming? I'd have fixed myself up nice.
Oh, now you know you look perfect, princess.
I ain't no guest, miss. I'm just passing through.
Oh, nonsense. Well, come on in. Rest a while. Now, we got food on the stove and a bottle of the good stuff we've been saving.
It's decided, then. I'm gonna go freshen up.
I appreciate the offer, but I best be on my way.
Oh, come on now. How you gonna turn down a hot meal and good company? I'll go open that bottle. Hey, there he is. Come on in. Come on. I hope she ain't primping for hours up there. We'll never eat. Go check on her, will you? Just go hurry her up a little.
She won't listen to me.
Who it is.
You are hungry, ain't you?
Didn't mean to intrude, miss.
It's all right. Looking ain't a crime. You go on and have a seat at the table. I'll be down in a minute.
Hey. Slow it down there. Plenty of time for that. Me thinking you was the bashful type.
She'll be down in just a minute.
Woohoo! That is what I like to hear. Hey, now pull up a chair, partner. One of them moments you wish could last forever.
Well, like I said, I can't stay for long.
Then look at us. Like a couple of old friends. Ah, it's a short life, but a merry one.
Here we are, all the fixings. I hope you boys left some room in your trousers.
Mmm, that smells delicious. The food don't smell too bad, neither.
Oh, stop it, you! How do you like it?
It's good. Different.
That meat is so tender. You know what? This place used to be a pig farm when we was kids. Before we lost our ma and pa. Horrible business.
Horrible.
We still got each other, ain't that right, honey pie?
And we still know how to have a hog killing time.
Here, that's for you.
Yeah.
There.
Yeah. Where are my manners? Drinks.
Yeah, I could definitely use a drink.
That stuff will put hair on your chest.
Oh, I doubt he needs that. Let's loosen you up some more. Come on, honey. It'll get you warmed up nicely, believe me.
I appreciate the hospitality, folks, but I best be on my way.
No, already? I thought we was gonna have some fun together. Oh.
I'm sure you two can have more than enough fun without me.
Well, we still can enjoy ourselves, princess.
What the hell?
I take whatever cash he has on and put it behind Mama.
Easy.
What the hell just happened? Bitch's got some explaining to do. sons of bitches.
Sisters, bro. Goddamn.